Hey, what is up? It's Mikey, and yes, it has been a while, but in this video today, we're gonna, first of all, as the title says, we're gonna blow through 1,000+ crypto keys, just emptying out my account, getting ready for the new BO4 to come out soon. So hey, why not just blow everything I've saved and hopefully get some really cool weapons? We're gonna do that, and yeah, I've been gone for like 2 months. Where was I? What happened? I'll get into that and some announcements after the unboxing. So let's just get right into it. All right, check this out. We just finished our contract. We have 20x reward, 2 ranged, 2 melee or melees. We have 1,000, over 1,000 crypto keys. And yeah, guys, so let's just fucking get into it. Kicking it off with the daily double. I'm gonna get something good. So with the daily double, let's go open the supply packs. We got a new sniper. Pinball. Okay, looks kind of fugly. Since the last time I've done this, they added a new sniper. And I haven't even been able to pick it up in game. And I believe I have fates already. All right, so that's the daily double. Next up, the rares. Should I do 6-pack or nah? Should I do 6-pack? Let's do rare supply drop. Yeah, let's do it. What do we got? Oh, I should probably show you guys. So what am I missing? Really quick. Actually, I don't know what I'm missing. Some machine guns. I am missing the MSMC. I am missing the do-it-yourself, the nail gun. Assault rifles. I am missing, well, I'm missing a lot. I am missing the MX Garand. I am missing the Leviate Ballsack, the Galil from BO1, and the AN94, which was my favorite AR in BO1, and I'm still freaking missing it. What's up, Splash? Shotguns, I have them all. Light machine guns, have them all. Sniper, I am missing the DB8, the DBSR. And then there's this new one that they added, the XM. I don't know what the fuck it is, but I'm missing that. Secondaries. I am missing the laser gun, the 1911 launchers. I'm missing the China Lake from BO1. Melee, who cares? It's just a knife skin. Special, I'm missing the crossbow. And that's it, right? All right, so let's get right back into it. What you want? Let's get back into it. Never open commons. I agree. Never open commons. So I'm not gonna do that. Let's just stick with rares. T-Rex, Garbo. The AN94 was BO2? Oh shoot, my bad. Yeah. Storm is kind of cool. Chains of Fortune? So, like Mr. T or something? Don't drop the soap, I won't. Sky is well, okay, so garbage from the grave. I mean, no matter what happens, we have freaking like, we got 2 bribes. So we're getting something cool. Alright, whatever happens here, guys, we're getting something cool. Etching for the Mandingo. Etching the zombie candle. Error! Communication has been entered. What the f? You're fucking kidding me. Really? Are you serious? This is happening to me right now? You're fucking kidding me. Right when I'm doing a goddamn opening. Come on, bro. All right. Here we go. Right back into it. We had minor technical difficulty. It's all good. We haven't gotten shit so far, but that's to be expected. Ew, a variant, which I will never see. Cryomancer? What is he doing there? I have no idea what that is. You don't want to laugh? Who cares? Energon for the Locust. Confusion. Verde. Oh my god. Verde. Or was I had to take a break? Oh my god, a knife skin. Awesome. Will BL4 have knife skins, guys? I hope not. They're gonna have something. They're gonna have something that dilutes the loot pool, just like World War II. I hope they really take a lesson from Fortnite and realize you don't need to have garbage loot pools, okay? People are down to buy skins. Let us buy the crap we want. CX in the chat, yes. Dimitru. We got a member of the Purple Army in here. Transgression, I don't really use my launcher since I got it. Diamond. Gold. Oh, the face reveal for Seraph. But I like the way my Seraph is. Oh, Violet for Dredge. All right. I like the Dredge, and I got some purple. Hey, why not? On these variants. These variants were such a scam. It's just, I really hope they make improvements to the loot pool or whatever you want to call it. You know what I mean? Nice. Is the game sound too loud? All right. I turned it down just a little bit. Here we go, gold. Okay, this is a cool thing. We got epic, legendary, and rare, but... Well, we want some fucking weapons. Pardon my French. Okay, that was garbage. He ate a bad apple? Huh? Where you been? I had to take a break, man. You know, playing this game for 7 years will drive anyone insane. Actually, I think I've been playing this game for 10 years, dude. I had to take a break from it for a while. But I'm back, and I'm glad you guys are back, and, you know, I'll be here every day, man. Every day, bro. Every day. I'll also be on Twitch sometimes, so just, I mean, I'll be on YouTube every day, but I will also be doing some Twitch streams too, because I want to get out there and expose myself to a new audience, you know, because there's a lot of people. Twitch is the biggest gaming, I mean, it's a dedicated gaming site. So I do want to stream on there sometimes and, you know, get exposure on there. And so I'll be on there too sometimes, but it's all about YouTube, man. It's all about YouTube, and maybe I'll make a video just talking about why. But basically, in a nutshell, I'm not into Twitch's politics, how some people get away with things and other people don't. You know what I'm talking about? I don't want to like bash people or name names, but it seems like if you're a certain type of streamer on Twitch, Path of Sorrows, who cares? It's a melee skin. It seems like if you're a certain type of streamer, you get away with more shit. Goblin King! That looks kind of cool. We can see it right there. And Violet for the mate. I don't know, man. It's like some people get punished for things and other people don't, and I think that's bullcrap. And also, okay. And also, they're very, very strict on Twitch. They're very, very strict over there. And I would just rather be here on YouTube where me and you can say whatever the fuck we want, you know? I used to want to be a Twitch partner, but not anymore. You know, you get in trouble for going off on Twitter. If you talk crap about someone on Twitter, they'll ban your ass. What? I've never heard of that. That's, come on, dude, that's going a little, did I just use up all my, that's it? Wow. 1,000 crypto keys and not a single weapon. Wow. Wow, what a ripoff, dude. All right, we have some duplicates, so let's burn our dupes. Some side. Hey, Atsuni. Hi. All right, we got 20 cryptos. We can open another pack. What? 1,000 crypto keys and not, well. Well, I mean, I got some knife skins, but that's not a weapon. We've been through this. All right, boys. It is now time for the 20X bundle. 20X, ooh, gold. Right there at the end. Okay, never mind. Well done. That's BO3. The Helix. I'm actually very afraid I'm gonna get a duplicate weapon. Garbage. BO4 better have a pick 10. I think they will. A lot of people like it. Gold. Eyes for the Brecci, the best weapon in the game. They probably will. I like the pick 10. That's cool. The thing is will there be jetpacks? That is the main question. Will there be jetpacks in BO4? And me personally, I'm okay with it. I'm fine with it. And we were talking earlier. Oh, Univision. Hey, what's up, dude? Hey, the new weapon. Yo, the DBSR. Wait, that's not the new weapon. Well, it's new to me. The DBSR 50. Wow. 2 years later, and I finally get it. Finally. After 2 years, that gun's been out. And I finally get it. GG, Treyarch. Not that I'll be garbage with it, but hey, there we go. Why don't you use the same name? Univision? Valkyrie. And what did we get? Violet for the garbage. Alright. Gold art deck. That's not a dupe. It's just kind of ugly. So yeah, we're talking about earlier about jetpacks. It would be cool if. What about this idea, guys? They will have boots on ground and jetpacks. But if you want to use a jetpack, it's going to cost you 5 out of your 10 points. What do you think about that? So, the people who are boosting around, they're gonna have to give up some perks and some attachments. And the guys that are boots on ground, they get to have more stuff, but obviously they can't boost around. What do you think? Is that bad or not? Because then it could be a way to please both audiences.
But
personally, I'm fine with jetpacks. Pinball, that is an ugly skin. I'm fine with jetpacks. BO3 has lasted longer than BO2. BO2 was a great game. BO2 is a great game, but I got burnt out. Dude, what is up with these interruptions? BO2 is a great game. It was a lot of fun. But I just got tired of sprinting constantly, and you know, I got tired of that. And I do like how action-packed BO3 is. I like how fast and fun it is. The Obliviate Ball Sack. Hey, we got another weapon, the Ball Sack. It's actually kind of cool. I used it before. All right, so we got the DV8 and the Ball Sack, and we still have two more openings. We have guaranteed weapons, guys. Do I still like World War II? Well, I haven't played it in 2 months, so we're gonna find out maybe later tonight. Alright, guys, two knife skins. Let's get these out of the way. Two knife skins. What do we got? We have knuckle, knife skin. Okay, whoop to do, who gives a fudge? And, oh, goth is cool. And butterfly. I could have sworn I had that. And we have 100, we have dupes. We have dupes and 100 cryptos. So let's burn these up. And then we will do the grand finale. Which, oh yeah, you did call it out. You did call out. Hey, we got a gem. Gem's cool for Pharaoh. My favorite weapon in the game. You did call that out. And then we'll do the grand finale of the weapon bribes. And we can do some more. That'd be sick if we got a weapon right now. What the hell? Well, that's new. That's like a bee face. Yeah, I haven't seen that. Oh, she looks like Seraph. She looks too much like Seraph with that hairdo. All right, whatever. One more. Poseidon. Shout out to Ice Poseidon. Okay, I think I have another dupe, right? Can we do one more? No. Alright. Here, and I have those COD points from pre-ordering World War II. I'm just going to save them for BO4. Because there's nothing I want in World War II. Here we go. What are we getting? Okay, Renovator's cool. The Renovator is cool. I'm not too excited because I have it on the Xbox and it's cool. It's fun. I like it. I like the Renovator. Awesome. That's a fun weapon. That's one of the things I like about the Black Ops series, the cool weapons. Let's get that KVK, aka the AN-94. Here we go. AN-94. Okay, never mind. It's a two epics. We got a 1911. Okay, that's cool. 1911, all right. I'm just never gonna get the AN-94. I'm just never gonna get it. All right, guys, so as usual, I didn't get what I wanted, but that's no surprise. That's been my experience with BO3 since the game first came out. So, cutting to the chase, first announcement, if you check me out on the YouTube gaming app or on the gaming YouTube gaming site, search me up, see my name, you now notice I have a sponsor button. So that's kind of like Twitch, you know, like Twitch Twitch subs, kind of like that. Sponsorship is really cool on YouTube. Basically, it allows you guys to support me and you get something in return. So when you sponsor me, I believe it's like $4.99 US, something like that. This is what you get. I will add you on either PSN, Xbone, or Steam. I will follow you on a social media. It could be Twitter, Instagram, Twitch, whatever it is. I am working on a Discord sponsor room for like the voice chat and stuff. So we could chat, collab maybe, who knows, hang out. And every month you get entered for like a random prize. It'll probably be a gift card, but I'll try and mix it up. So, hey, you may get your more than your money's worth when you sponsor, and also you get some little cool emotes, and the more sponsors we get, the more stuff. And basically, I will be streaming on YouTube pretty much every single day. We don't know the exact time. I'm kind of aiming like 2 or 3 o'clock. We'll see how that goes. Maybe I'll change it up. We'll see. But every day. And yes, I will still be on Twitch. But YouTube is the primary thing. And maybe I'll get into that at another time. I'm not really feeling Twitch, how their policies are right now. That's for another video. Now, where was I? Where'd I go? Guys, I'm just going to cut to the chase. I've been playing this game for more than 7 years. Probably a decade. But very, very active for 7 years. It's grinding on the YouTube game. Almost hit 700k subs. And I just had enough. And I had to take a freaking break. World War II. It was a mild disappointment. It was cool, but it was just too slow. I wasn't really feeling it. And hopefully, BO4 is going to be great. BO1 was good. BO2 was definitely better. BO3, I still have fun playing that. It is still good. It's getting a little long in the tooth. So I have high hopes. I have high hopes that BO4 is going to be very good, because Treyarch is on a roll, and each game, at least in my opinion, has been significantly better. Oh, and the contest winner, basically I had a contest. If you come chat while I am streaming, I was gonna pick a random person to win a $25 gift card, and that lucky winner is Lucky Fifth 2. He has a little Simpsons character. Anyways, guys, more giveaways, and like I said, the sponsor thing, that's another way for you to enter into the monthly stuff. Okay, now I'm going. See you later. Bye-bye.